that cold front has moved through the region here throughout the overnight hours, so we are waking up here this morning with some really clear skies. Low pressure is moving across the Ohio Valley region. All the rain and storm activity stretches all the way down into parts of Georgia and even a little bit into Alabama this morning. This is expected to be shifting off towards the east throughout the day today, impacting places along the east coast later on today. But we're staying dry with lots of sunshine in the forecast for today. After the front has moved through, our winds now coming out of the southwest, so bringing a little bit of some warmer air into the region. This is what we're waking up with this morning, upper 50s to even mid 60s on the board. 64 down in Macomb right now. We are at 60 here in Jackson and up into Yazoo City, and 56 up in Kosciuszko right now. We got lots of sunshine again in the forecast for today. A bit of some breezy conditions throughout the afternoon today and even going into Saturday as well. That's because of the pressure gradient between the low pressure and this incoming high pressure that will be shifting eastward throughout the day today. So again, a little bit of some breezy conditions for today. Eventually, the high pressure shifts off towards the east by this weekend, and we get the return flow from that. So a bit of some warmer air will build in, which will lead to a little bit more cloud cover throughout the region here through the weekend and into next week as well. But we still got plenty of sunshine here for the next couple of days. Here's a look at our high temperatures for this afternoon. Our temperatures have gradually been warming up throughout the past couple of days here. We started off the week with wake-up temperatures in the 40s. Now we're in the 50s and 60s, and look at these afternoon highs for today. We're getting back into the mid to upper 80s, 85 in Jackson for this afternoon, just shy of that 90 degree mark down in Macomb, over in Port Gibson and in Fayette as well, and 83 for Kosciuszko for this afternoon. Something we do need to be aware of is the wildfire threat that we have for today and for tomorrow as well. That's from the lack of rainfall that we've had and these really low dew points that we have after the front has passed. So dry air, winds up to about 20 miles an hour, or wind gust upwards of 20 miles an hour, and these really warm conditions can easily have a wildfire start, and they can spread very, very quickly. So just something to keep in mind as we do still have those burn bans in place until further notice. So high pressure will take over. All the cooler air is staying up towards the north and east, so we're missing out on any fall-like weather around here across the south. We're staying above average for this time of year, and all the rain and storms is kind of going to follow this pattern here of the jet stream, so we'll stay dry for the next several days here as well. And something we haven't talked about in quite a while is the tropics. We have Tropical Storm Tammy down off and towards the Atlantic. It is not expected to make landfall across the United States here anytime soon. It is going to stay out towards the Atlantic just south of Bermuda by early next week. Here's a look at the 7-day forecast now. Not much day-to-day change at all. Above average temperatures for our afternoon highs. We stay in the low 80s. Wake up temperatures in the mid to upper 50s, which is fairly seasonal for this time of year. Those lower dew points really going to be helping us out, keeping these 80 degree afternoons fairly comfortable.